That's better. Atlas Ryan. Atlas Ryan. Da 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 da. Time was, you could get something decent on the radio. The artist has a duty to seduce the ear and delight the spirit. So say goodbye to those two blowhards, and hello to an evening with Sander Cohen.
No, I haven't seen a sign of real life down here in months. Let's see if you're just another Johnny come lately. Maybe something more delicious. Something tasty to come to this little burg, but all that pass are yokels and rubes. Where are my manners? Come in! Come in! Sander Cohen awaits you at the Fleet Hall. Need to thank me for jamming the transmissions of those boors, Atlas and Ryan. Let them have their squabble. The artist, yes, the artist knows there is richer earth to till. For example, I test you. But for a reason. I test all my disciples. Some shine like galaxies, and some burn like a moth at the flame. Come now into my home.
I would meet with my public now, when I'm preparing... Unbelievable.
Regarding your review of Anna Culpepper's latest musical insult, of all the worthy artists in Rapture, why you continue to devote column inches to this musical gremlin is beyond my imagination. Where she is not derivative, she's boring. Where she's not boring, she's obvious. Where she's not obvious, she's dangerous.
Silence.
again, young Fitzpatrick.
No! Oh, Cohen, you sick fuck, let me out of there!
Come down now, little moth. Life. Death. The burden of the artist is to capture. See young Fitzpatrick here on the stage. Use your camera. Take him as he is now, so I may remember him. And now you've got Fitzpatrick caught in his moment of glory. It seems you've got the eye of the shutterbug, little moth. Now, head to the atrium and place his photograph in my masterpiece. And so our collaboration commences. I know why you've come, little moth. You've your own canvas, one you'll paint with the blood of a man I once loved. Yes, I'll send you to Ryan. But first, you must be part of my masterpiece. Go to the atrium. Hurry now. My muse is a fickle bitch with a very short attention span.
Do you see it? When I am dust, this is what they'll point to. My quadtic, my masterpiece. Go ahead. Don't be afraid. Touch it. Yes, and there's Fitzpatrick, freed of his own kinks and defects. And here's the glorious news. This is just the moment of conception. Out in this place, there are three men, all former disciples of mine, all connected by a common thread. Betrayal. Find them, little moth, and immortalize their mortality in my quadtic. Go. Once they've been sent to their reward, you shall go to yours, and to Ryan.
Rapture is going to hell, and why? Because of them. Always behind the scenes. At the Lyceum, at the galleries in Soho, even down here in this so-called utopia.
Allow me to draw back the curtain.
I can see your breath.
Someone.
Son of a bitch. Left me to freeze. Oh, I've got a pose all picked out for you. Thank you.
like an expectant mama. Yes! Now, put the picture in the frame. Let's see what we've got. Coming together, yes, but there will always be doubters. You don't doubt. I could never stomach doubters. Thank you.
Fontaine had something to do with it. What are you doing? No, no, don't, please. I loved you. No, no, please, no. No.
Before it completely dries up. You flutter all around the fort, taking life as you go. You're not a moth. You're an angel. I've never painted an angel. Maybe I should.
Thank you.
nasty one. And my favorite. But I think I like him better this way. Take his damn photo. Chop, chop! By you? By anyone! Screw you! Screw all you fucking doubters! Here's what I say to all of you! Fly away!
It's beautiful.
find your path to Ryan is now clear. Tall Sam said hello. Oh, yes. You may avail yourself on one of my lesser works as a token of our time together. If you had become my one and true disciple, you might have been worthy of seeing inside the box.
Doesn't ever come. I'm writing something.